Hi, I'm State Representative Tommy Vitolo from Brookline. I received my mail-in ballot in the mail, and I want to go over something with you to make sure that you don't have errors when you return your ballot. This has been a problem for several dozen voters in Brookline, and it may have happened in other communities as well. You want to make sure that you received the correct ballot. And so in my case, I'm going to show you real quick. You can see there's a D, because I'm a Democrat and I live in precinct 6, so there's a 6. You want to check when you receive and make sure that those match. And then when you open up your ballot, you're going to get a return envelope. You're going to get an inner envelope that you seal your ballot in. You're going to get instructions, and you're also going to get your ballot. And you want to check and make sure if you wanted the Democratic ballot, you got Democrat. If you wanted the Republican ballot, you got Republican, that your community matches, and that your precinct or ward matches. If it doesn't, do not fill out the ballot. Call your town clerk or your city clerk and find out how to get the correct ballot. Please make sure you're filling out the ballot that's appropriate for you as a voter. It's critical you get it right, otherwise your ballot could be discarded. We don't want that. Please go ahead and vote. September 1st, November 3rd, in person or by mail. We'll see you next time.